It is January 28, 2015, and let's get straight into our news tonight. World government, global government, the NWO, something that people say doesn't exist. Even though you go on YouTube and type in montages of New World Order or global government, you see a plethora, as Paul Joseph Watson would say, of politicians using these very phrases. And now we see one, William Gates, using the same type of vernacular as well. Bill Gates calls for global government. Billionaire Bill Gates has called for a kind of global government this week.
We'll be right back. has invoked a new world order without enunciating a new American purpose. The president has still failed to articulate clear goals for our nation's foreign policy in this new age.
Escape and the ends of the world.